This week's prayer comes from the words of St. Teresa of Avila. She writes, "Let nothing disturb you. Let nothing frighten you. All things are passing. Patient endurance attains to all things. God alone suffices."